the face track effect, a simple effect used by many YouTubers. So this is how to do it.
So obviously the first step, just create your files and all that, cut down the video to where you want to start the zoom in for the track effect. So just press C, hover over it, left click, and it'll split it and select the right side or the side you want to track. If you want motion blur, you can search transform in the effects panel. This is what motion blur is. There's not much difference between it, so it doesn't really matter. Make sure these two little stopwatches are clicked and they turn blue. This is really important. And on your right is timeline with keyframes. Now make sure this grid line reference thing is turned on. If it's not, go to here, select it, and click OK. This just helps you track. Now you can move these lines to wherever you want, and you want it to be a distinctive place. Like on my nose here, I'm going for the top of the little highlight. And over here, you're going to move a couple of few frames, and you're just going to want to reposition that center dot where you're tracking, obviously above my highlight of my nose. Every time, move forward a few frames, maybe add some scaling, and yeah, it is pretty much that. That's all it is. It takes a long time, but I guess it's worth it. So once you're happy with that, click Control M for export, and down here is going to be three options. This is what they do. There's not much difference between all of them, but maybe you want like a certain effect. And then finally, wait for it to render, and you have your very own face track animation. Thank you so much. I hope this helped. Only 99.3% of you are subscribed, so I'd appreciate it if you subbed. Thank you. Bye.